Look what God gave her, how perfect he made her. She walks in the room, it's like he answered my prayers. The way that she moves, how could anybody blame her? I know she's got haters, but it ain't her fault.
Two laps to go at Homestead, Miami for Matt Crafton and Austin Hill, obviously, and Christian Eckes for team championship, and then Austin Hill for the win, then Crafton for the driver's championship. Oh my god, dude, no way, I'm gonna cry, dude. I'm actually gonna cry. I can't believe I'm watching this right now. It's literally 11 o'clock at night right now, and I'm watching my favorite truck driver in the entire truck series right now dominate the freaking championship. White flag in the air. Oh my god. No way, dude. I'm gonna cry. I'm actually gonna cry. Oh my god. He hasn't even won a whole race this year. Not even one race. Not even one race. Not even one race this year. Matt Crafton. Coming off turn 3 and 4, Austin Hill gonna win at Miami. And my favorite driver, Matt Crafton, is gonna get the championship. Let's go! Yes, yes! Let's go, dude! Let's go, dude! Let's go! Oh my god. Yes, dude! Let's go! I'm sorry, cringy reaction and all that, but I mean, I didn't even watch him win the 2014 championship, dude. Oh my god. Are you kidding me, dude? I can't believe this. There's no way. Oh my god, dude. The 2019 championship of the Gander Outdoors Truck Series. Oh my god, this is ridiculous. Now all I gotta pray for is that he does not feel tech today. See you tomorrow for the Xfinity Championship reactions. I bet you, Christopher's gonna win it anyways. So, yeah, we'll see you then. Day two, watching the Xfinity Championship race. Custer just got in the wall. Kind of depressed. God damn it, dude. We got like six laps to go, my bad. I'm so mad. I just screamed like a girl, dude. You don't want to even want to know. This is ridiculous. Reddick's gone. Five laps to go. 2 second lead over Custer. Oh my god, dude. This is actually ridiculous. I mean, he just won the championship, dude. Why does this have to happen? Doesn't make sense. Please just hit the wall so Custer actually has an opportunity. Well, 3 laps to go at Homestead, Miami for the Xfinity series. Custer's catching up a little bit, but I don't think it's gonna happen. I mean, there's 3 laps to go. I don't think this is gonna happen, but damn, he's catching though. I mean, if there was like 5 more laps here, or if Reddick hits the wall right now, that would give Custer such an advantage. Here comes Custer though. It's 2 laps to go though. I don't know if it's, I think it's too late. Dude, I swear to God, if Reddick hits the wall right now, this will be the miracle of my entire life. I really want Custer to win the championship. By the way, guys, just as embarrassing as last night, I'm wearing a minion thing, so it keeps me warm during the day, because, you know, it's winter now, so 1 lap to go in Homestead, Miami, with Tyler Reddick in the front, leading the race, and he's basically dominating the rest of the race, not gonna lie. Here comes Custer. Custer's gonna have to make a late move right here, if he's gonna make the championship, but he's catching up a lot right now, but I don't think... If it was like 3 more laps to go here, it would have been a chance for him. If Reddick just hits the wall, please, please, please. Here he comes. No, he's pulling away again. Tyler Reddick is going to get another championship. Back-to-back championships. Wasn't as happy as last night. Last night was such a cringy reaction. I can't even believe it. Damn, dude. I'm so mad. Custer would have had a chance if he didn't hit the wall, dude. That's so pissed, dude. That's actually inhuman urine, dude. There's no way.
Well, see you guys tomorrow for the final NASCAR race of the season. NASCAR Monster Energy Cup Series champion. And see y'all guys then. Day 3, the final NASCAR race of the season. The NASCAR Monster Energy Cup Series championship today. Well, it's not looking too good right now. we got Kyle Busch in first place right now. Martin Truex Jr. in second. Kevin 15 seconds back in third. And Denny Hamlin 32 seconds back. We got 6 laps to go. They just crossed the line. And I'm actually not surprised right here, because Kevin Harvick is literally being surrounded by Gibbs cars for the championship, so there would have been no way he got this. So he's like way far back right here. The only championships that have been good so far was Matt Crafton and I guess Tyler Reddick. I'm not really a huge fan of Tyler Reddick. 4 laps to go. Yeah, if there was like 10 more laps, Truex would definitely have something. Kyle Busch also won the championship in 2015, so this is going to be a little throwback right here. 3 laps to go at Homestead Miami in turns 1 and 2 for Kyle Busch. He's the leader right now, I'm not surprised. I love how he had like such a winning streak for a couple of weeks, and now he's just starting to freaking dominate. This is ridiculous. Every week when Kyle Busch wins, I just hope he feels that. It'll be funny. Even if he does now, I hope it happens. 2 laps to go, Homestead Miami. The final race of the NASCAR season for 2019. Alright, here we come to the final lap in 2019 NASCAR Monster Energy Cup Series in the whole entire year. Here he comes. Off the front stretch, the final lap. White flag is out at Homestead Miami. For Kyle Busch, obviously, because there's no way. And on the backstretch for the final time for Kyle Busch at Homestead. And off turns 3 and coming on to 4. Coming off of turn 4. Kyle Busch is going to get his second career championship in Homestead, Miami. Oh, my God. No, I quit. Well, see you guys next season. This, this freaking sucks, dude. Oh, my God. Why did I even bother watching this race? I knew one of the freaking Gibbs cars was going to win this race. Oh my God, bro, why did he even bother? You know, see you guys next season. This race sucks.